There was a guy named Abram, and his father was Terah, and they lived in the land of Ur. And there, well, Terah decided that he should take up and move to another land, the land of Haran, with his family. And there, Terah killed over and died.
205.
So he was practically dead already, but he killed over. And then there was also Abram, and he was
70 years old.
Well, he was 75 years old at the time, and he was also practically dead. So him and his wife Sarai.
They didn't have any children because Sarai was barren.
But God spoke to them there, but specifically to Abram, and said, "I'm going to bless you. And I'm going to bless all the nations of the entire world because of you.
I'm going to bless those who bless you and curse those that curse you.
And you are going to have many descendants." And so, Abram actually believed God. And so, he took his family and he moved and started going to the land that God commanded him to go to.
They ended up in Bethel, and God spoke to him there again and blessed him again. And there ended up being a famine in Bethel. And so Abram took his wife Sarai, and Lot, who came with them, and they went down to Egypt. And on the way, Abraham started to get worried.
They're going to kill me! Get to do it.
What do you want me to do?
Tell them that you're just my sister.
At this point, I'm pretty sure Sarai would have been okay with him being dead. But she agreed. She agreed. And when they got to Egypt, word did get around that she was attractive, and Pharaoh heard about it.
Pharaoh heard about it, and he took her into his house to be his wife. But God knew the truth.
He sent a curse on Pharaoh and his entire household. And Pharaoh put two and two together.
You know, the frogs and locusts and...
Pharaoh had given Abraham a ton of riches because he thought Sarai was his sister. And when he figured out what happened and how he had been tricked, he was really upset.
You know, camels, land, servants, frogs.
No frogs. Anyway, the Pharaoh went to Abram and said, "Why did you do this? Why didn't you just tell me that she was your sister?" Pharaoh told Abram to take Sarai back, to take Lot and take everything that he had already given him and to leave.
And so they left and they went back to the land of Canaan where they had originally made an altar to God and worshiped God. May God unend the telling of his word.